Who was the first human being? Homo habilis, the first humans. One of the earliest known humans is Homo habilis, or handyman, who lived about 2.4 million to 1.4 million years ago in eastern and southern Africa. It is one of the hominids, an extinct species that lived in the eastern regions of the African continent during the period between the Gelasian and Pleistocene periods, and its first fossils were discovered in northern Tanzania in 1962 AD.